Now, News 8 First Warning Weather on News 8 Now with meteorologist Roger Griswold.
Well, we had the rain last night, and some of it was quite heavy. Durham picking up over an inch of rain. Freiburg as well, an inch. Now, in Portland, it was much less, about a third of that, checking in at 0.3 inches. Lewiston picking up over an inch, in Brunswick an inch and a half. So some heavy downpours here in the pre-dawn hours. And then everything pushed out to sea, and we're in the process of clearing things out, and we're looking for a nice spell of weather over the next several days. The last thing to fall off is going to be the dew point, the morning hours featuring the muggy air. But through the afternoon, drier air will continue to sweep in on that northwest breeze. Tonight, and especially tomorrow, you're going to notice a fall in the humidity. So a fall in the temperatures as well. In fact, the hot and muggy air is going to be pushed well off to our south. All of New England enjoying this cool, refreshing air mass. Well, perhaps not cool because temperatures will climb up into the 80s, but with drier air in place, it feels a lot cooler than it actually is. Leading edge is in the form of a cold front, and that's causing a few showers, perhaps some spotty showers up in the mountains. So through the afternoon, with the clouds continuing to push out, sunshine becoming more widespread, and that northwest breeze ushering in the drier air, we'll see skies clear entirely here by the evening hours, and that sets the stage for a very nice evening. The full moon is up tonight. It won't come up till just before 8 o'clock. It'll set about 5 a.m., and in the month of July, it's called the Hay Moon, or sometimes called the Thunder Moon, which seems fairly appropriate given the severe weather we've had to contend with. My forecast for today, a cloudy start, much of that now behind us with sunshine expected through the afternoon, 83 to 88, the wind coming around to a westerly direction. Clear moonlit skies tonight. It'll be cooler than it was last night, 50 in the mountain valley, 60 should do it downtown Portland, the wind remaining fairly light. Tomorrow, a good breeze kicks up, northwest at 15 to 20 miles per hour. We'll have lots of sunshine, blue sky, low humidity. Afternoon temperatures topping out between 80 and 85. Tuesday looking just as nice. Wednesday looks good, but warmer, 88. Perhaps a spike in the humidity sets the stage for a passing shower early Thursday, then clearing skies, and Friday and Saturday looking nice with highs in the 70s.